Hi, I'm Ravi, Ravi Handa, founder of the website handagafanda.com. In this series of short 1-2 minute videos, we discuss some of the basic questions of the CAT exam. And today's question is, when should you start preparing for the CAT exam? Well, there is no fixed timeline that I can suggest, but a certain period of time that I can suggest. I believe anywhere from 300 to 500 hours is a good amount of time to prepare for the CAT. So let's say if you're planning to attempt the CAT exam in a November of a particular year, say in November 2019 or in November 2020, January, February would be a good time to start for most of the students. Let's say if you're weak in a particular area, suppose your math is very bad or your English is very bad, then probably you can start a little bit earlier. Let's say maybe a year earlier, maybe in October, November of the previous year. On the other hand, let's say if you're working, if you don't have enough time to prepare, then also, max to max, you need to start by July. So I would say a minimum of 6 months and a maximum of 12 months would be ideal. But the exact window would probably be 9 months before the actual exam. Thank you.